Well, this happened with Roger's last name too. Well, good evening, everyone. I'm Peggy McLean, and I'm running to be your mayor for the city of Miramichi. It's a pleasure to be here with you this evening to share my vision of the future of this great city. For those of you who don't know who I am a wife to Arthur, and I'm mom to three grown children, Allison, Erin, and Erica. And I'm also a mother-in-law to Nick. I'm a small business owner. I have been your counselor for the last 4 years. And I am a very active community volunteer. So why am I running? I believe that we live in the most amazing place in Canada, and I want to make it better. So how do we do that? We need to nurture a positive environment for business growth and development, and that begins at City Hall by controlling our own planning. I have advocated for this as your counselor, and I will continue to lead that charge as your mayor. I believe that Miramichi can be a leader in green energy initiatives. I've been working with our First Nations over the past 2 years on a project that will put us firmly on that path should it come to fruition. We need to further develop our parks and our outdoor spaces. This will support tourism, but it will also enhance our own quality of life. We have to manage our city in a way that is accountable to all Miramichiers, and this is done through transparency and accountability on how our tax dollars are being spent. The decisions that are made around the table affect me and my family as well. It's also important to continue working on the multiplex. I want to be clear on this. While I fully believe that this is the right decision, we have to ensure that we have the commitments from both the provincial and federal counterparts. And in the spirit of transparency, it is important to note that we have already been approached by private industry to share in our portion of the cost should we decide to build multiplex. I am very proud of the work that I have done as your counselor. The Tall Ship Festival was a big success, and we've established a great strategic plan for our city. I was one of the members of the committee that secured hosting the Music New Brunswick Festival this year. And I worked with our Francophone community to secure Jeux de la Pédie in 2018. These events will surely bring a huge number of visitors to our city. But I know that I can do more. And with your support, I know that we can all do our part to help the city of Miramichi continue to grow. I also know that you share my passion. So I ask for your support on May the 9th. Thank you.
Of having the youth in our community involved in just basically doing things. What is your plan to engage the youth in our city?
Well, thank you for the question. As a mother of three, and my children are growing right now, my youngest is 19, she's going to turn 20. I think it's extremely important that we engage our youth. My children, if you were to speak to them, will tell you that my children have been voluntold their entire life. I'm hoping to grow volunteers by doing that. I think that we need to engage the youth in things that are pertinent to them. And I also believe that the multiplex is something that they want. I've heard from the youth. They've asked me, they've asked this entire council, they've asked our city to communicate with them in a way that they want to be communicated with. So I've taken that challenge and I have upped my presence on social media. So I think that we have to speak to them and we have to come to them where they're at. Thank you.